This is my Xiaomi Notebook 13. It's got a very nice body, full metal. It's got the AKG speakers at the bottom, the NVIDIA graphics card. The sound quality is really, really nice through these speaker bars. The laptop itself is a nice weight, very thin and very beautiful. My one issue with the outside so far has been fingerprints and dirt. It is very, very hard to keep clean on this thing. I don't know if you can see on the video there, but it's been a mission to keep clean. I am getting a bunch of stickers to put all over the front, so that'll take away a bit of the pain. One of the things I've really liked about this video is, well, about this laptop, is you can open it up with one hand, which is a small convenience, but it's really nice. The keyboard itself has been really nice to type on and use. The backlight is very nice, especially at night. It's a good color and a good brightness. The screen is absolutely beautiful. The entire body is really nice, but the screen itself is absolutely stunning. So I've been enjoying that a lot. It's performing quite well. The battery does not last as long as I would like. I've been getting around 5 hours or so, where I know they claim closer to 7-8 hours. But I mean, it's enough for now. The performance, graphics-wise, for games, if I run something like Epistory, which is a little indie game, and not very graphics-intensive, then the laptop starts getting very, very hot, this top area over here, to the point where typing on the top keyboard part is really uncomfortable. I mean, it almost burns the hand. The vents are hidden in that gap over there, and they normally work quite well, but this laptop isn't really meant for gaming, even mild gaming. Bearing that in mind, you can play a few games here and there. I suppose it just depends on what you want to play. So one of the nice things is you can always choose for any application you run. Run with graphic processor, and you can choose NVIDIA or your Intel HD 520 for battery saving, and you can also set defaults for which it should use. Everything in the computer is as per spec in the description. i5-6200U, running at 2.3-2.4 GHz, 8 GB of DDR4 RAM, 64-bit, it's got the NVIDIA 940M, and the Intel 520 as well. It's got the 250 GB solid state, which effectively you get about, let's see, 237 GB of, minus the space for Windows. I just installed an English copy of Windows when I got it, so I took the Chinese option to save that cache and then just put an English copy on. I had a license key relying around. The laptop itself has been really, really good. I like the portability. The build quality is strong, it's durable. I don't worry about it breaking or anything. If I close the lid in standby mode, the battery just doesn't drain at all. It lasts a weekend like that. I got a really big power bank now, 20,000 milliamp hour one, which can actually help charge this as well, so I can go away for a weekend, not worry about the data cable. The power brick is a very Mac-ish power brick. I've got the South African connector, obviously, so I just pop that on the top, and this goes straight into a USB-C plug. That goes straight into a USB-C plug. The cable and the brick are attached, so if this breaks and you don't have another USB-C charger lying around, you're not going to be able to charge the laptop. That is one of the other reasons I got the battery bank with the USB-C cable, so I can have a backup just in case. But this laptop is fantastic. The packaging it came in was really well good. Fortunately, the laptop bag had some issues, but I've absolutely loved this laptop. It's been so nice. I use it for coding and projects, so a little bit of video editing for some motorbike videos I want to do, and just a nice portable laptop, especially for these ultrabooks. The build quality, the durability and reliability is just outstanding. It's probably the main reason I went for this. Yeah, so that is my Xiaomi laptop.